Can't see the dot, I don't think, but there's a impact right in the middle of the plate at 698 yards, I think it was. We had 10.5 MOA of elevation dialed on, and we had 1 MOA dialed in left for wind.